sharing a spectacular view of a solar flare last month. It happened on April 17th. Did cause some moderate radio blackouts. Scientists keep their eyes on active regions of the sun. That's those areas in which there's intense magnetism, and that sometimes erupts there. This video was captured in extreme ultraviolet light. That is something that is typically invisible to the eye, but it allows us to see what's going on. Coming